श्री शेखर बसु जी, फॉर्मर चेयरमैन एटॉमिक एनर्जी कमीशन एंड फॉर्मर सेक्रेटरी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी, श्री के एन व्यास जी, चेयरमैन एटॉमिक एनर्जी कमीशन एंड सेक्रेटरी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी, प्रोफेसर आशुतोष शर्मा, सेक्रेटरी DST, श्री रणजीत कुमार, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी, डॉक्टर प्रवीर अस्थाना, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी थैंक यू ऑल फॉर जॉइनिंग अस इन विज्ञान समागम. योर प्रेजेंस मीन्स अ लॉट टू अस एंड लेट मी अपोलोजाइज फॉर नॉट बीइंग विद यू टुडे ड्यू टू अनअवॉइडेबल एंगेजमेंट्स हेयर इन दिल्ली, बट आई शैल बी जॉइनिंग यू ऑल टुमारो मॉर्निंग for the India International Science Festival. The 8 mega science projects being showcased in Vigyan Samagam unravel the mysteries of different epochs of evolution of our universe. They have considerably advanced our understanding of the structure and functioning of our universe. It gives me great pleasure to note that our scientists have been a part of some big discoveries being made across the world, such as the discovery of the Higgs boson at the Large Hadron Collider at CERN in 2012, discovery of quark gluon plasma again at LHC, discovery of gravitational waves more recently by the laser interferometer gravitational wave observatory collaborations, etc. These mega science projects also give rise to newer technologies which find numerous other applications in our day-to-day lives. The World Wide Web, advanced imaging technologies used in modern photography and medical imaging, accelerators used in cancer therapy today are some such examples. The list is quite long, but what it proves is that the spin-offs from such mega science projects have ushered in major shifts in the global technological landscape over time. The other important thing that emerges from these mega science projects is the scope and nature of collaboration amongst the scientists across the world. This is because the technological complexity and sophistication of these projects, their size and the resulting cost make these projects manifestly multi-institutional and also multinational at times. With their involvement in several such projects with the best brains across the world, I am sure our scientists will greatly benefit from this project management experience. Our Honorable Prime Minister has been very supportive of such gigantic scientific ventures. Just the other day, he talked about our contributions to the ITER project in France. He envisions such projects as transformational. They will help in building high-tech manufacturing capabilities in the country and promote Make in India for advanced technologies. I am happy to learn that about 70% of our investment in such projects is utilized in the country, mostly in the Indian industry. I am happy to note that true to the spirit, Department of Atomic Energy and the Department of Science and Technology have kept up their exemplary cooperation in bringing the knowledge and experience gained through these mega projects close to the science enthusiasts and researchers alike. In fact, they have joined hands with the National Council of Science Museums to put up such an informative and attractive exhibition, along with working models of some of these gigantic projects. I am sure this will go a long way in attracting young students to the excitements and challenges of front-ranking science. Now, before I end, let me welcome all of you for the India International Science Festival 2019, which is commencing tomorrow in the beautiful city of Kolkata. We started India International Science Festival in 2015, and it has now become one of the biggest annual scientific events of the country. Vigyan Samagam is a valuable addition to the IISF programs this year. Again, finally, I wish Vigyan Samagam a very popular and fruitful stop at Kolkata before it reaches Delhi, the capital of India. I wish all the organizers, participants, and the visitors all the best. Jai Hind!